Hello, welcome everybody. You're watching ST Sports, it's your ultimate sports destination. And this is another transfer update from the Indian Super League, as the Kerala Blasters, who had released Mark Sifnios, the young Dutch striker, has almost confirmed. I mean, it's not officially confirmed, it's not a rumor, but it should be confirmed in the upcoming days, as they have replaced Mark Sifnios with an Icelandish striker named Gudjon Baldvinsson. Pretty solid player, pretty good player, 31 years of age, plays centre forward, and he can be of good company to Ian Hume, experienced striker, and he's been playing in the Pepsi Premier League in Iceland and scored 12 goals in 19 appearances. He's in good form recently, and he will be coming to the Kerala Blasters on a loan till the end of the season, that is till March. As a replacement for Mark Sifnios. So major signing news, it should be confirmed, or it should be announced in the upcoming games, upcoming days. As comment your thoughts down below on this move. Is it a good one for the Kerala Blasters? 31 years of age, should be of great, and if he can score goals, if he can help the team to get back to winning ways and make the fans happy, he'll be a huge star here in India. So you're watching ST Sports, it's you're watching Indian Super League. You're watching ST Sports, it's ultimate sports destination. That's me, Sam, signing off, and I'll see you in the next video. More updates coming soon. Thank you.